The Zeremin. There is no life aboard. And yet, all the system can hear it sing.
What does it mean?
The Zeremin cries out. And I must let you answer. The pride of the Golden Makers now lies void-ridden, derelict. So arm yourself, child. Return to your lost home. Reclaim your birthright.
I always knew that mess was going to come back and haunt me. There's that familiar smell. Looks like the Grineer beat us here.
Tenna? The song is crowding me out. You must find its source alone.
So what happens after that?
You will know. You are a child of the Void.
We're gonna have to scuttle the Zeremin. Kuvans are dug in like ticks. Can't take any risks with this hellish place.
That's it, Grim. Goodbye!
Thank you.
surge came from the reliquary drive. What are they doing down there? What happened? Am I...
dead? No, not you. This is not the homecoming we would have wished for you, but welcome home, all the same. Call me Quinn. We hold fast, or the last remaining crew of the Zeremin.
No, you can't be. The crew all died.
Mm-mm. The void creates. Death is merely a blank canvas. We numbered 5 not long ago. Poor Kira. The song broke down her resistance. She raised her voice in answer, and now she's one of them.
Wait, wait, wait. Are you saying that thing I just saw?
Was Kira, yes. That form is what awaits us, should we fail to hold fast. The others were all like us, once. But in time, they all drank from that bleak reliquary. And now they scream in chorus to the void. The Zeremin must be saved.
Do you have any idea how dangerous this ship is?
The Zeremin has suffered, but she can still be a barricade against what is yet to come, if you stand with us. Help us keep her out of the hands of invaders like these, Grenier. When you are ready, come to the lower decks. A void cascade is already breaking down what you accept as reality.
Listen, kid. Hombask here. Quinn means well, but there ain't no stopping this. We're hungry, just like Kira was. only a matter of time. Sooner Quinn admits that to himself, the better.
You know where the Zarian acolytes are hiding? They don't seem to be where I left them. No Zarian acolyte? Don't worry. It has to be around here somewhere. Extra credit. No Zarian accolade? Don't worry. It has to be around here somewhere.
When the Grineer restarted the damaged reliquary drive, they unleashed a cascade of void contamination. Void manifestations from beyond the membrane. We've come to know them as Thrax. They will attack and possess our exolizers, making the unit spread void contamination instead of cleansing it.
Contamination's messing with transference.
Damn it. The void has taken this exolizer. It's making the contamination worse. You wield the void. Try to purge it. Set foot aboard the Zeremin. Yet the void has seen something like them before. These half-made manifestations mirror them, but a different them.
Same old story. Grineer ghosts on my trail, no matter where I go.
Void contamination dropping.
Sometime when I'm not fighting for my life, okay?
Exolizer suppressed. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse. Keep those manifestations away from the exolizers. Harvest Festival? Children laughing in the agrobiomes? I'm weak for what could have been.
Yeah, I remember. The singing, picking fruit under those warm lights. Hands stained purple with lobster berry juice. You really think things could have been different? Quit! What's happening?
The contamination. It amplifies the song. We're running out of time. Keep any rolling Thrax away from that exolizer until it discharges. That'll make this cascade in the bud. We just lost an exolizer to possession. Get it back. Cascade receding. This cascade is growing out of control. That Exilizer is working for us now. Exilizer under assault. Void Cascade losing steam. Exilizer suppressed. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse. Intensify. Away from that Exilizer until it discharges. That'll nip this cascade in the bud. Contamination subsiding. Cascade subsiding. I no longer detect new void manifestations. It is safe to stand down. Please, return to the chrysalid. Thank you. You must understand, the Zeremin is yours now. You inherited it, along with the duty to protect it.
Well, I reckon she can fend for herself. I'll help with whatever crisis you've got going on here, but that's all. I am not looking for another prison.
Wait. Listen.
Void Flood, get to floor Sigma D7. Archimedean Yanta will direct you from there.
On to you, a fascinating anomaly. Anomalies. Oh, right. Explanations. When consciousness and void come together, it makes a thing. For example, me. Not nearly as fascinating as you, though.
Yeah. We covered conceptual embodiment, TA.
Kira called them angels. But then what does that make us? We gestated in the belly of the Zeremin beast, same as them. Woke when we heard those words call us, same as them. But we aren't like them. And I'll be damned if we don't go down fighting.
Сражаемся вообще-то мы, а вы ничего не делаете.
The angels are tearing through the Albrecht membrane. Void is flooding in through the ruptures they've created.
Automatic fighter class system is damaged and overwhelmed. Seems its designer, me, neglected to envision a situation like this. We need to resort to manual application. Gather up nearby vitoplast and stuff it in the ruptures. Can get creative in some pretty unpleasant ways. The deeper the void flood gets, the weirder it'll be for you. Sorry.
Ah!
enough times, and you'll keep the Zaraman high and dry.
Stood for something once. Oh, the Orican draped her in all their hollow pride and pomposity. But to the ordinary families, she meant hope. Earth was ruined. Mars arid. Lua fractured. Tau would have been a chance to begin again. We shall not fear to take the leap across the gulf to fair.
Though all betwixt is dark and deep, a home awaits us there. Yeah. We really thought we'd make it.
Идеалистический бред вы несете. Просто бред.
This is about as bad as it could be. It's Kira. She's mutating, heading straight for the reliquary drive. We won't be able to resist her song. She knows us too well.
You can hold out! I know you can!
Abomination to worry about? Well, look at you, saving the Zaraman again.
Lost too much time. Those idiotic Grineer are cracking the shield on the reliquary drive. The angels are heading there to feed.
I'll stop the Grineer. And Kira, too.
You're really going to try, huh? Okay. Cavalero can show you how to use the old deployable defenses. You'll need them. This can only end one of two ways. We die, or we change. Promise me, after we're gone, you'll take care of the Zeremin.
Нет, не позабочусь. Мне плевать.
Don't worry, Quinn. I won't let you suffer.
Orkin only wanted ceremonial weapons on the Zeremin, but for something as important as the reliquary drive, they built in two little security guarantees: auto-fabricating armaments and exodampers. Exodampers suppress enemy combat ability. We need to defend our exodampers and our reliquary with armaments. Got that? We use Argazine to build the armaments. I marked an Argazine drop on your radar. Hey, Yanta, how many of those big finger relics are out there, do you think?
Well, fewer than there used to be. So long as the originals are still safely sealed away, of course.
You're a natural. Now, I'm sure you want to go crazy building armaments all over, but you cannot do that. You need to use sockets. Go find the socket that appeals to you most. Your socket. The socket that was meant for you. And build something dangerous in it. Mercy me! I do believe you got the hang of this, Grubber. One more thing. Enemies coming through Aura Works are always helping themselves to our Argazine. So feel free to take it from their cold, dead hands.
To stop her. You have to try.
trying to hurt Kira's angel form now. She's pulled her essence back into the form. Gonna have to follow her in there. That's her. The real Kira. You don't take her out here, she'll heal. Will redirect any damage you can do. Try throwing yourself through them. Kira's almost recovered. You need to put her down.
Reading void distortion. What have you found on the Zeremin?
Just ghosts. I think we all lost today.
Why does it feel like we're moving?
If you're not ready to fight, just keep walking. Weapons with a touch of the void.
Quinn! Huh. You're still you!
We changed. Oh, we drew power, but from a very different source. You have noticed, it's not just the reliquary that can work miracles with the void, yes? I wonder, do you even know just how brightly you shine?
Yeah, you say that. But this place, I can't forget what it's put me through. Everyone through.
So, remember, like we remember Kira.
Кто такая Кира?
There was a place in this park where she used to love to sit. I think perhaps it would suit a memorial.
Always got time for a fellow enthusiast. I'm not here to be your friend. I'm not sure why I'm here at all, but I'll keep you alive. These used to be museum fodder, ceremonial, and all that golden piss talk. But now, real weapons. Void touched. Not fashion accessories, not conversation pieces. They are for killing. We good. Evolve what? Grubber, hello? You don't have an Incarnon weapon equipped. Take a closer look if you need to. Not feeling it. Stay sharp.
The Zerriman is holding steady. Glad you decided to stick around. This place, the Chrysalith, was meant to be a sanctuary. Now it's a war room. We're fending off Grineer raiders, Corpus salvage hunters, and of course, the Void Angels. Taking our home back is going to be a long, hard fight. I mean to make use of your exceptional talents wherever I can. Come and see me whenever you're ready for a bounty assignment. We should be doing more to recognize your work. Okay. I'll call him. Till your next return.
Membrane still holding. Before you ask, no, we can't move the ship. Something I wasn't sure existed has burst through the Albrecht membrane, and right now the Zaraman is plugging that hole. Pop her out, and we'd see void storms from here to Mercury. Which would be fascinating, if memorably horrible. Anyway, feel free to bring me anything you think I might be interested in. That's all. Very well. Oh, goodbye then.
Ah! You can never have too much stuff. Welcome. If we'd ever made it to Tau, I was gonna be in charge of the homesteading. Getting everyone kitted out for their new start, you know? Well, you remember how that went. Shoot for the moon, land in a bucket of piss. So, in memory of the woman I was back when I was alive, I'm helping folks set up their homes here now. Little bit of everything here. I nearly had ya. You all ready for a transformation? Stop for longer next time.
Unread inbox messages make me ill.
Kid, when someone's gone, the part nobody talks about is that you have to choose how you're gonna remember them. There were people on this ship who loved you. You're never gonna forget what happened here. But you owe it to them and yourself to remember all the other days too. Protect those memories. Protect the Zeremin. When you're ready to start making this place a home, come see me.